Maybe you're on a crossroad right now. And you're just wondering, Lord, how do I go through it? The Bible says, He will fight for you. You hold your peace. Tell your neighbor, hold your peace. Amen. He will do it again. Hallelujah. Forgotten that you are faced with circumstances you just can't get through. Yeah. Right now it seems there's no way out and you're going under. God's proven time and time again. He'll take care of you. He will do it again. My God will do it again. Yes, He will do it again. Just take a look where you were now and where you have been. Don't you know God has not changed? Don't you know God has not changed? You may not know how, you may not know when, but He'll do it again. God knows the things you're going through and how you've been hurting. He understands. Just as your heart has been broken into two, I tell you, He's taken all of those tears, the sun and the seas. He's your Father. Yeah. He'll calm the storm and He'll find a way to fix it for you. God has not changed. He would not change. Hey, may not know how, you may not know when, but He'll do it again. He's still God. Yes, He's still God. He will not change because of trouble you are going through. Hey, He is still God. Can I get a witness? He will not change. He will not change. He has not changed. Oh, He is the God. Yeah. He's fighting for you. He's fighting for you. Come on, claim it. Hey, just like Moses. Just like Daniel. Just like Shadrach.